All didgeridoos are actually eaten out by termites. They're hollowed out from the top end of Australia. They're just logs of trees and branches of trees that have been eaten out by the termites. And you play with your lips and you vibrate the lips. And we'll start with this one. This didgeridoo is actually about 300 years old. It's a very traditional didgeridoo. The dots and the lines in that are different paintings and different stories. And it's quite a very valuable piece indeed. This one is painted by a very famous artist in Australia. His name's Duk Duk, and his work goes all around the world. So that's a very rare didgeridoo indeed. Let's put this in there. This one here is made by a very old man. He actually carves the wood and then he paints it, and he only makes about three didgeridoos a week. This one here has a very special name, and this is called Black Magic. And it's one I've done most of my recordings anywhere. I've recorded with this one, and it's very special, and it's got the typical top end of Australia, Arnhem Land artwork. That's called cross-hatchening. So that's a very typical style of artwork that they do up the top. And this one is just a didgeridoo that took my fancy because it has a great sound.
How does it sound?
This one? Well, this end sounds like this. That, but you can turn it around. This is very unique with didgeridoos. I've never really learnt this before. But then you can get this sound.